this morning. It's a little bit windy this morning, isn't it? Hey, but that one. This is the butter bubbles. Bit windy this morning, isn't it? Just put it that way, it's a bit fucking windy this morning, but the first two words, I'm good, can go. If I do want to go out this morning, I'm thinking like I can go, put it that way. Put it that way. That one, I just got to have another one. I need a chair to do that one. So most of looks about now. I gotta do my fucking car in a bit. Sort my car out. Just get that put back. And then, and that's everything done then, apart from this thing here. Move it a bit. I don't know how to do that. So I'm probably gonna do what's done to do that for me. See if he can fucking change it back. Yes. So, yeah. So what have you got planned for today then, guys? Let me know in the comments down below. And if you want to support me, I'll put a link down below. If I ever do get a chance to do it. Well, yeah, but if I ever do put a link down there, I'm going to try and figure out how to do that. But I'll work it out somehow. Yeah, so just about to breakfast now. I'm just about to make some breakfast now, so yeah. Just one clock to start out, that's my fucking car, so we'll go from there. Yeah, so we'll go from there. Yeah, so we'll go from there, so I thought it on that one, so yeah. So yeah, so I'm gonna find something for my room in the morning. First thing this morning, and then put something like that, I can have my wash, put that on, do my teeth, and then probably fuck off after. I don't know, actually, to be fair, because it's working with his shit at the minute, so I might just go meet train 7 this morning. Yeah. That's my toast down. So he's up now. YouTube. This is my normal routine of mornings. Get up, have breakfast. Let me share my wash. Black and white. not sure yet. So yeah.
Yeah. So I took him back. So